Well, my dear students, the course is Labour Policy Pakistan, and the topic in hand is distinction between decisions by ordinary courts and by industrial tribunals. My dear students, in Pakistan, there are two kinds of courts. One is ordinary courts, and the other ones are special courts. Ordinary courts normally deals with civil and criminal law of Pakistan, and special courts deal with special laws of Pakistan. Ke jaise banking laws hain, uske liye special tribunals alada hain. Tax ke matters hain, uske liye tax tribunals alada hain. Anti-corruption ke tribunals alada hain. Aur is tarah ke dusre muamalat se related jo tribunals hain, unke mutalliq jo tribunals hain, wo alada hain. देखें ऑर्डिनरी कोर्ट्स और स्पेशल कोर्ट्स या ट्रिब्यूनल में कॉमन बात यह है कि ये दोनों फैसला करते हैं और लॉ के मुताबिक फैसला करते हैं लेकिन ट्रिब्यूनल्स जो होते हैं दे आर नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द कोर्ट सिस्टम एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ट्रिब्यूनल्स आर सेट अप टू बी लेस फॉर्मल लेस एक्सपेंसिव एंड अ फास्टेस्ट वे टू रिजॉल्व डिस्प्यूट्स than by using the traditional court system. Now, question arises as to what is meant by ordinary courts, my dear students. Ordinary courts are basically the core of judicial system. They deal with major part of judicial proceedings in Pakistan. Their scope of jurisdiction varies accordingly. And considerably in Pakistan, my dear students, the ordinary courts deal with two main types of proceedings. Proceedings in criminal matters, that is regarding punishable offenses such as theft, vandalism, fraud, etc. These courts can impose penalties and are often referred to as criminal courts. Proceedings in civil matters, that is disputes between citizen and or business, for instance, problems with rent, a service contract or a divorce, etc. These courts are often referred to as civil courts, my dear students. Now let's move on to discuss in detail what is meant by special courts. Labor law jo hai wo special courts mein fall karega. Labor law se dispute jo hai wo special courts mein jayenge. Dear students, the Constitution of Pakistan authorizes the federal government, the federal legislature to establish special courts and tribunals for dealing with federal subjects. Consequently, several special courts have been created which operate under the administrative control of the federal government. Dear students, आपको पहले भी बताया मैंने कि एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ट्रिब्यूनल्स का पर्पस ये है कि वो लेस एक्सपेंसिव हों, लेस फॉर्मल हों एंड फास्टर देन द ऑर्डिनरी कोर्ट हों टू रिजॉल्व डिस्प्यूट्स. पर्टिनेंट टू नोट, जो जजेस ऑफ स्पेशल ट्रिब्यूनल्स होते हैं दे आर एक्सपेक्टेड टू हैव स्पेशलाइज्ड नॉलेज एज रिगार्ड्स द स्पेशल लॉज.